Hey guys, Gameplay Vids 24/7 here. Welcome back to my Clicker Heroes playthrough. So everyone, here we are. The Mega Part 150 special, dude. I cannot believe we're here. From the bottom of my heart, honestly, I'd like to say thank you all so much for watching. You are all absolutely awesome out there. Thank you for making this last week and a half probably one of the best times I've had on YouTube in a very, very long time. Now, I know what you're thinking. Vince, what are you doing on Facecam? Why are you wearing gloves that Counter-Strike terrorists wear? It's because it's freaking freezing here in Australia. I literally went out today and bought these gloves. It is so cold, man. It's like 10 degrees right now. That's 10 C, everyone. I think it's like 50 Fahrenheit. I don't know. All I know is that it is freezing. And I know a lot of people out there are copying it worse, though. So for you guys in America, or to all you guys out there on the other side of the world that are freezing your ass off, or maybe even sweating your ass off, I feel sorry for you. I'm also sick as well, so if you're going to hear me coughing and sniffling and all this stuff throughout this part, hopefully not too bad, though. I'll try and control it for you guys, all right? But either way, I'd just like to say, of course, thank you so much for watching. I'm so glad you're all enjoying this series so, so much. You all requested that I do a face cam for the Part 150 special. It's going to be an hour-long episode, so please be sure to pause the video now. Get your favorite drink, you know, get your favorite chair, sit in the favorite chair, and just strap yourselves in. It's going to be one hell of a ride, all right, everyone? So please remember to hit that like button if you want to see more of this series every single day. I've been posting every day since the Transcension patch actually was released, and that's all because you guys out there wanted it. So if you want to see more of Clicker Heroes on my channel, please be sure to hit that like button. I want to go for maybe 100 likes this episode. If we can do it, I'd be absolutely amazed, dude. I can't believe I'm even asking for that. Like, to even think I could get past 20 or 30 likes on an episode, it just amazes me, dude. You are all awesome out there. Thank you so much. Please be sure to leave a comment as well. Subscribe, share the video to your friends. I always reply to every comment, unless it's, you know, crap, like, you know, spam or whatever it be. But I reply to every comment, legitimate comment anyway. Either way, that's enough talking for now. Let's get straight into this episode. Here we go, everyone. So, we're on level 371, coming off a fresh ascension from the last episode. We did pretty well. I was going to ascend in the last episode, but I thought, you know what? Just for the Part 150 special, I won't ascend. This is going to be one hell of a deep run. I have no idea how far we're actually going to get in this episode. I'm sort of hoping it's going to be past 1,000 at least. You would hope in an hour's time we can pass 1,000. Who knows, dude? And honestly, who cares? Let's just get ourselves strapped in. Let's do this. Gonna energize Dark Ritual first, definitely. We'll check out how our mercenaries went. Oh, none of them actually died. 6 relics, everyone. Yes. Alright, collect 3 rubies. Collect 15. Oh my god, 15%. That's 90,000 hero souls we just nabbed there. 4 relics again and 2 rubies. Excellent. Okay, let's go for 11 relic quest. Go for the hero souls. No, 6 relics. Alright. We'll go for those 6 relics there. We'll go for the 20%. Yeah, alright. So 20% on the quick ascension right there for Hero Souls. And 8 more relics. So to top off the quest here, everyone, in the next couple of parts, you're going to be seeing me nab, hopefully, 11 relics. 4.17% of a quick ascension. 6 relics. 20% or 20.83% of a quick ascension. And 8 relics, alright? So, let's hope no one dies there. We have a bee here. A little bit worried it's going to be a quick storm or something where I lose my idle DPS bonus. Lucky strike. So, I can't even use it anyway. No point of that. Let's check out the relics we just received. Rune Blade of Time. That's a Kronos one. Okay, then. Interesting. An Atman one. Excellent. Ooh, okay, that's 4.14 levels to that, man. What's next? Rusty Sword of Diseases. Bubbos, Ancient Diseases, that's for boss life. Mimsy, Atman, and Mammoms. That's a pretty good one as well, not gonna lie. Ram, Spirit of Impatience. Not really, nothing for me really, that's just skill cooldown. Hand Wraps of Greed. Got Mammon here, Fortuna, and Liberatus, or Libertas, as everyone, I don't know how to pronounce it, Libertas, Liberatus, always get yelled at for the way I pronounce things in this game, dude. I'm never going to get it right. So just give up on trying to yell at me about it. Seriously, man, I haven't learned in 150 parts. I don't think I'm going to learn now. We have one for the Guard of Murder. Gladiator Guard of Murder. Baal, the Ancient of Murder. So click spec. That would be good if I was click spec anymore. Hand Wraps of Souls. Atman. Ooh, nice. Okay, so we have another Atman one. Gladiator Guard of Greed. 37 levels to Mammon. That's pretty nice. Needler of Shadows. A Fabled Relic. Ooh, okay then. Here we go. So that's for the Ancient of Shadows. We all know what that is. That's the one that, you know, reduces the levels it takes to proceed to the next level. Did I just say that right? No. Reduces the amount of mobs that it takes to kill to proceed to the next level. So usually it'd be 10, but if I get this one, hopefully we'll go down to 8, possibly. No, not even. It's just 0.25%. Or 0.25. We'll keep that, though. We won't salvage that one. Okay, that's the Beastlet of Wallops. Pretty useless for me. So, what can we replace here? The Atman one there. We'll replace it with this one. The Hand Wraps. Level that up as well. Doesn't cost any Forge Cores, really. Just 4. That's excellent, dude. Can level up anymore. 16 Forge Cores. 32 Forge Cores. That's probably enough, right, for that one, perhaps? Yeah, I'd say so. We had the Solomon one there. Now, the Solomon one... I was told in the comments that Solomon's way more cheaper to level up than, you know, Kimu, Waku, Ancient of Shadows, whatever the hell he is. So maybe we should probably put that relic on, right? We have Atman there again. And we have another Atman one there. Okay. Let's get rid of that one and replace it with that one, since it's more level for Atman. We'll level that up as well. Just trying to level that up. There we go, so that's good. 4.27 levels to Atman. 4.6 levels to Atman. This is the Solomon one. I'll replace that with the Needle of Shadows. Okay. Do that one now. Level that one up, since a lot of people love me getting this one. As I said, a lot of people have asked me to get the Ancient of Shadows one leveled up. Apparently, anyway. So we'll do that just to make some people happy. we've got another Atman one. Okay. What are we going to do here, guys? 2.25 levels to Atman. Yeah. 4.17 levels to Atman. Yeah, right, we'll ditch that. Put that there. Whoa, 256 Forge Cores to level that up. Don't think so. Keep leveling these up, perhaps. Level 52. Okay, so we're doing pretty well here. Hang on, dude. While I've been doing this, we've just been cruising through every single mob so far without any issues. We're up to level 470 and we can already ascend for 200 hero souls. When did that just happen? Whoa, okay then, guys. Interesting game. Let's salvage. Should I level these up a bit before I salvage them? Probably. Here comes the fun bit of leveling up these relics before I salvage them. This is going to take quite a while. I just spent so many Forge Cores just then because that frog faction of souls. Whoops. Ugh, that's going to cost me a bit. Keep leveling these up. Oh yeah, by the way, everyone, just remember, if you really want to support my channel and take it to the next level, please be sure to watch the other content I post. I know that you all love Clicker Heroes content out there, and I know that's why you watch me for mainly, but I do enjoy playing other games as well. I will post Clicker Heroes every day, but if you see me play other games, just drop by, drop a like, you know, leave a comment. Maybe watch it, like actually watch it, because that would really mean a lot to me, honestly. I mean, I won't stop posting Clicker Heroes content, but yeah, knowing that you guys love my overall content, it would really make my day as well. So at the moment, I'm playing Call of Duty Classic. It's an older game. It's a really good Call of Duty, it's the first Call of Duty game ever, pretty much. So I really hope that you guys can stop by and check it out. And the same goes for any other games I might play in the future, because I do really want to grow my channel, not just with Clicker Heroes as a whole. Like, you know how I got Clicker Heroes, I don't want that to be the main priority of my channel, where that's all everyone expects every single second. I will post it every day, but I don't want to base my channel just on Clicker Heroes. I mean, I know that you all absolutely love my content on this, but I did enjoy playing other games as well, and I do enjoy playing other games as well. So please just take that in consideration, alright? Thank you very much, and I hope I do see you on other episodes, or say other series of games. Now, here's something to talk about actually quickly as well. When it comes to my clan, I know there's still some confusion. People are trying to still join. It's full, everyone. It won't stop being full until the clan clean out happens in, say, 5 days or so. There we go, we're out of Forge Cores, by the way. So when the clan clean out happens, right, there's going to be the whole clan's wiped. Everyone's wiped, kicked out. So it's pretty much first in, first serve. If you're around the levels 1500 to 2500 or 3000, I'll accept you straight away. There's no priority basis, there's no favourites. It's first in, first serve. A lot of people understand this, but there's still some that keep trying to, you know, have a go at me in the comments, oh, why aren't you letting me in the clan? It's because there's multiple, I don't know how many requests I get, but I get probably hundreds throughout the month. If I kick someone out straight away, someone's replaced. Like, it's that's how much people want to join. And just remember, the clan is Clan of Clickers. I just need you all to understand, like, not to be upset with me. I love giving everyone a fair chance in my clan. I'm not just going to pick favourites so certain fans can join and some can't. It's a free-for-all pretty much in my clan, everyone. The point of my clan is for you guys to actually start your own little clan off. So say you join my clan, you'll then meet people in my clan, you'll talk to them, and you'll say, hey, clan cleanup's coming up soon, will you like to join my clan so we can talk more? Or what's your Skype, you know what I mean? Or what's, how do I add you on Facebook, whatever it may be. Or Twitter, whatever, dude, I don't really care. Just remember that clan cleanout is going to be happening no matter what happens. So just as long as you understand that, everyone is fine to join. Pretty much, like, there's no favourites at all. This guy's a little bit too low. 1144, no, sorry, pal. We have one spot left, awesome. let's see if anyone's killed the Immortals. Yes! Level 33 Immortal destroyed. Great job, guys, in the clan. Love you all so much. we're on 369,000 hero cells right now. We are struggling to kill this boss a bit by the looks of it, okay. Masked Samurai, put 100 levels into him. There we go, now the DPS train is rolling again, excellent. Who else should we level up here, guys? Look how expensive the Ancient of Shadows is. Holy hell, what are we gonna do here? Dude, that's so much, what are we gonna do? I now believe everyone in the YouTube comments that told me that he was going to be so expensive. Wow, for 10 levels, 2,000 souls. Oh, 200,000 souls. Wait, is that 2 million? I don't even know the numbers in this damn game. I think that's 2 million. Scientific. The scientific one. Yeah. Whatever, it's expensive as hell. I think it's 2 million anyway. Let's upgrade the Ancient of Abandon by 100 levels, perhaps. More DPS. Or Solomon. Probably Solomon, right? Go, yeah. 20 levels into Solomon there. We're down to 309,000 hero cells now. That's alright. Hopefully 505 is going to be a primal. Yes, it was. 5,700 souls. Thank you very much, game. Who else can we level up here? Dread Knight. Yeah, average DPS coming out of Dread Knight right now, I guess. Oh, it's actually... No, it's pretty good, actually. Just comparing that to Masked Samurai, Dread Knight's doing actually fairly well. Just having a look here, what else can we do? We got Mimsy. Do I waste any more souls, everyone? I don't know, it's a pretty hard one. I'll upgrade Ancient of Abandon a bit more. Ancient of Freedom? Yeah, right, more gold gained by killing mobs. Who can complain with that? There's a clickable, didn't get any rubies though. 93 rubies right now. Fantastic stuff. Um, Next ancient soul, 108,000 souls. Damn. That's not good. just looking here, 60,000 souls for that boss, 525 there. I think I'm going to level up Borb next, everyone. Here he is here, he's only level 3 at the moment. That's for the Transcendent Primal Soul reward. There's good old Atlas as well. Can I purchase Atlas? Yes, I can. Hell yeah. Try to get Atlas to level 50 if I can. Got Medic there, it's going to take a while. $6,200 souls for that one, that's good. Let's purchase Medic. The things are going fairly well for us right now. Just gonna make sure that, yeah, that microphone setting is okay, excellent. Thought my microphone was recording way too loud there and I was about to sketch out so hard. Gonna break everything in my room if this wasn't recording right straight away. 25 levels of the Master Samurai, 50, 75, 100, 125, 150, beautiful. 1750 on the Master Samurai right now, things are looking good for us. 100 levels into Dreadknight as well, we're doing massive idle DPS right now. Just cruising through everything. Level 50, or 550 was not a primal. Slowly, oh, Relic Ooze! Ah, here we go. Bragsworth. Nope. Don't need that at all. Alright, how many forge cores will I get? 2,540. Well, now I've got 2,551. Upgrade the Needle of Shadows, the Fabled Relic. Upgrade this one. Pretty much upgrade all of them one by one here. 512. No, thank you. That's way too expensive. Holy crap. 205, 410, 512. That's an Atman increase, everyone. I think we're doing okay for Atman right now, more or less. I mean, I'd hope so. Just looking at our overall statistics here, we're doing pretty well in the game. We've clicked, what? Holy crap, how many times have we clicked here? That's insane, man. We've clicked over a million times, have we? Wow! That was back when I was the click build, everyone. That was before the big patch. I did not use any auto-click program. I didn't use anything. It was just my finger. If you were a long-time viewer, you'd know that. Because I used to do this. I used to go like, oh, look at this, everyone. Click, 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 click. Some people still accuse me of using a click program. I love it, dude. I just laugh. It's actually a compliment, it's awesome. Alright, 581 now. Good stuff. Level 9, level 8. Just checking the mercenaries level here. 7, 6, 6. Fair enough. I can do a quick ascension if I want. But I don't know if I really want to right now. That's the thing. I want to earn it all legit without actually using a quick ascension. Because I'm saving that quick ascension for a when I transcend everyone. Alright, level 600 almost. Here we go. Looking pretty good. souls now. Just from that primal, that's excellent stuff. I can't wait to see what level 1000 will bring me. Hopefully something good. Level 600 coming up. There you go, 7200 on level 600. Awesome. Good amount of souls there, I'm happy with that one. Got Ancient of Enhancement. Guess I can level that up a bit. It is giving us some good damage here, isn't it? Even though I'm losing souls, I'm still gaining damage though. That's pretty good. I'm happy with that. Legit, that's actually working out pretty well. watching my damage counter though, make sure I'm not losing damage. We'll go down to 250 perhaps. There you go, 250 hero souls. That's it, we'll leave that on that for now. Ancient enhancements now are a level 371. Solomon, 33,000 souls. I don't think I'll waste souls into that right now. I don't really have any to spare. I kind of like keeping the amount of souls that I have at the moment. $621. Looking pretty good. I wonder how far we're going to get in this episode, man. I can't wait to see, seriously. 626. I want more souls, everyone. I need more souls. I need to... I don't want to do a quick ascension, though. 640 souls, though. That would come in handy so much. But... I'm on 93 rubies right now. I can't afford it. To be honest, I actually could afford getting the quick ascension. Maybe I'll wait a little bit more. Yeah, okay, we'll wait. We'll wait until I hit a wall or something, okay? I reckon that's the best thing for us to do. I still can't believe my gloves, everyone. You almost think I'm some sort of, like, Counter-Strike terrorist or some sort of Call of Duty freaking terrorist. Never picture myself wearing gloves like this. It's the only ones I could find before the shop shut today. It's a Sunday, by the way, so hardly anything's open. I can just imagine if I put my hood on, you're all thinking I'm like a terrorist. Oh, I love it. I hate this weather. I feel so sorry for everyone, like, that actually has snow. Luckily, in Australia, we rarely get snow, at least where I live in South Australia. So, you know. Alright, level 648. $650, not a primal, sadly. Almost up to 655. Please be a primal. Do not let me down here. Yes, 8.2k everyone, beautiful. We can now ascend for 303,000 souls. Not enough, nowhere near enough. I wanna keep going, dude. The grind continues. Can't believe how expensive the Ancient of Shadows is. That kind of upsets me a bit. It used to be so cheap, man. Before this big patch, it used to be so, so cheap. 665 is coming up here, by the way. It is a primal, 8,400 souls. I'm happy with that. Hopefully 670 will be a primal as well. We'll soon find out. Here we go. What's it going to be? Yes, 8,500 souls now. Brilliant. Very happy with that. 675 coming up. Should be a primal, hopefully, if all goes well. Let's get some levels into Master Samurai. Yes, it was a primal. 8.6k souls. Brilliant. There you go. Master Samurai is still doing massive amounts of damage right now. Good old Atlas as well. Yeah, it's not really worth letting up Dreadnought anymore, is it? Probably all into Atlas. Level 683, everyone. Brilliant. 685 was a primal. Let's look at my achievements while we're here. Everyone's always wondering how my achievements are, so let's have a look. Haven't got any of these. What's that? Acquire 50 ancient souls. Oh, here are the transcendent ones, are they? Yes, they are. Hoard 500k gold, stingy, hoard 500 billion, QO, so that's all that in quests done. Except this one, corporate raider. Complete 100 quests for gold, okay. I don't really go for the gold quests. I could easily get these achievements if I really wanted to. Just haven't really bothered. So we got all the bounties here by the looks of it, which is pretty good. Zone Annihilator, and I want to get that one next. In the last time, like the big achievement on this channel was Zone Connoisseur. That was beat Zone 2000. We should easily be able to get these achievements now, thanks to this patch anyway. Mercenary Champion. Get a Mercenary to level 20. We got the highest is level 16, so 80% of the way through. That kind of sucks. Exceptional Specimen, yes. Level 25 Mercenary. Frantic. Click 35 times in a second, that was easy. Renew. Oh crap, we're up to level 715 almost, dude. I haven't even realized that, just looking at my achievements here. We got quite a bit of achievements, thankfully, so that's good. Throughout our 150 parts now. Here are the... Oh, okay, yeah, here are the Transcendence achievements. Beat Zone 4000 after Transcending. Beat 5000. So that's Zone Explorer, Zone Warrior, Zone Crusher, Zone Connoisseur, Zone Annihilator, Zone Devourer, and Zone Conqueror. Fair enough. We can, oh crap, we can ascend for 420,000 hero cells right now. That is awesome. Alright, my samurai is doing well. I have to try and save some hero souls, of course, for when I re-guild. Because my samurai is doing really good damage now, but how long is he going to be able to keep that up? The mobs will get stronger and stronger eventually here. Even though we're one-shotting everything now, anyway. Almost 10,000 hero souls for that primal boss kill there. Good stuff, good stuff. Coming up to 740 now. Not a primal, son of a bitch. Alright. Hoping to get a primal then. Push us over 10,000 souls per kill. Just wasn't able to do it. Alright, 744. Almost up to 750 at least. Gonna level up the last samurai a bit more here. Just need some more gold, man. Come on, game. Give us a treasure chest. There we go, alright, over 10,000 hero souls, excellent. So now the grind train really starts going good. Bring in them hero souls. Manage, get another request. Crundy, 1600. Welcome to the clan, Crundy. You only got 5 days left for a clan clean out. Make yourself worth it. Okay, 2200. See, guys, I accept anyone. If you're around the level and like the range of levels, and there's a free spot, I'll accept you in straight away. Don't care who you are. My samurai is slowly getting towards 2500 here. It's just taking a while. 10,500. Very nice. Can't wait to see 20,000 hero souls per kill, that'd be fantastic. Probably gonna take a while though, isn't it, honestly? I can probably invest more souls into Solomon. There you go, just invested more souls into Solomon. Yeah, I've got even more, 14, yeah, we'll leave it there. Solomon's now nearly 250, I might as well get him to 250. There you go. Alright, so we now have 132 hero souls in the bank. But we have leveled up Solomon a lot, so we should hopefully get them back. We just have to wait and see how this goes here. See, sometimes it's 8 mobs to kill to progress to the next level, thanks to the relic that I have for the Ancient of Shadow. So that's pretty cool. Alright, almost up to 800, man. We're getting close to 1,000, that's very nice for us. Things are looking good. 482 souls. Gotta love that, man. Terra. Ooh, okay. Got big bad Terra. Gotta love her. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Still just one-shotting everything here. Terra's doing well. If we chuck some Gildasazes into Terra, will be awesome. But that's for later on, I think, honestly. For the deep run, though, I think it is best if I maybe chuck some Hero Souls into these higher tier heroes. Perhaps. The Mars Samurai has 102 Gilded status at the moment, though, so that's pretty good. Mars Samurai is doing big damage now as well. I guess that's because 100 Gilded status is into him. I think any hero would be doing good if you had that much Gilded status is into him. Let me just make sure everything's working on the recording software still. You can still see my head. Yes, you can. What a head that is. Big head. Alright, 12,500 everyone. Got 50 on the brain for some reason. What the hell's wrong with me? Oh, okay, I guess Terra's up to 100. Actually, no, I can't really explain that. I don't know. Who knows, everyone? I'm sick. I'm tired. Alright, so another 12,500 hero souls there. Brilliant stuff. There's Revive. Increases DPS by 150% for Terra. Brilliant. My Samurai is doing way more damage, though, at the moment. The way 122 at the moment, though. We can ascend for 530,000 hero souls. Going for the 1 million in this episode, everyone. Let's see how we can do it. I do hope we can do that. We'll have to see, though. Terra. Is it worth upgrading Terra? I mean, at this point, is it? I don't know, because you got the Mars Samurai doing so much damage, dude. Hard choices, hey? I think it's probably best I keep leveling up Mars Samurai to 2,500 at least. That's how it usually goes, right? That's the standard. Oh, 13,000 souls, man. Whoa. I love this patch so much. You know, thanks to this patch, I'm able to do things I never was able to do in this game. It's amazing. And of course, I met all you awesome viewers out there as well, so that's always good to see. You know, I wouldn't have had it any other way. 13,000 again. Almost up to 600,000 hero souls in the Ascension. It's going well. $2,400 almost everyone on Mars Samurai. Ooh, 28,000 hero cells has pushed us over 600,000 total hero cells there. When I ascend, thank you very much, mercenary. Go for the 12 relics now. Alright, so we have one mercenary going on 11 relic quest. Another going on the 12 relic quest with an 80% chance of another. Another one going on 6 relics, 20.83% of hero cells, and 8 relics. Whoa. Okay, so we're going to see a lot of relics coming up soon, for sure. No matter how you look at it, everyone. Even if 2 die, we'll still have a lot of relics. Almost up to 860 here, guys. We've ascended for over 613,000 souls, though, so that's always good. Well, we're going to be ascending anyway at the moment. I haven't ascended yet, no way. I'm not ascending until I reach 1 million. Can't believe this freaking pain train we're bringing today on this game. We're just dominating everything. It's just outstanding. I mean, you wouldn't want to have it any other way. This is the ideal situation for clicker heroes. This is what you want to see, everyone. You sit back, hands behind your head, and you go to sleep while the game plays. Seriously. Oh, 14,000 hero souls there. Okay. Almost up to level 900. Looking real good. Cannot wait to get to level 900, dude. My samurai is only 50 levels away now from the big 2500. If we get him to 3000, he'll do a massive amount of damage as well. It's just, do I want to invest into that? That's the thing. Fire out. So many hero souls, dude. I love it. So good. Bloody hay fever's kicking in as well. I'm sick, hay fever. Jesus, what's going on with me? That's why I'm twitching my nose so much today. Not good at all. Or maybe it's just my sickness, I don't know. My nose is itching like hell though. Alright, level 890 guys, coming up. Not a primal. That's alright. I guarantee level 900 will be a primal though. Or maybe 895, we'll soon find out here. Here we go. Gotta be a primal, come on. Why does the game hate me for every day? Every time, I guess, it's gonna be a primal. It's never a primal. Alright, here we go. Fingers crossed. Come on. Can't even cross my fingers in these damn things. Let's look at that, everyone. Fingers crossed, yeah. This should be a primal. Yes. Alright. Woohoo! Level 900 is a primal. Alright, here we go. 2500. Big DPS boost to Master Samurai. There we go, okay, my samurai is set now for damage at least. Let's keep leveling up, good old Terra here. There we go, nice. So we got good damage boost going on right now, level 908 at the moment. Looking very good for us. How much time do we have to go here? 37, so we've got about 23 minutes or 24 minutes left of the episode. Pretty out there. Hopefully we can do this. I want to reach a million before the end of this episode for sure. 15,000 hero souls, wow. Just wow, man, that's outstanding. Keep leveling up my samurai a bit more then. He's just doing so much damage, isn't he, honestly. But we can upgrade Terra as well. I mean, that's the ultimate deep run. Do we spec into Terra or Atlas? Probably Terra, right? I'm really lost right now. It's like it's the hardest decision what to do right now, dude. I just get that gut feeling if I put my gilded statuses into Terra, it'll pave the way for the rest of this deep run, pretty much, for us. I'll go with my gut instincts for once. There we go. Gilded status on Terra, 350. Carry us the rest of the way, darling. We just have to wait now, pretty much. We need more treasure chests, damn it. There you go. Alright, keep bringing me those treasure chests. Excellent. We got the Masked Samurai over 2500. That's usually how it goes, isn't it? Like, you just skip over them pretty much when it gets to that point. Keep leveling up Terra. Terra's quite expensive as well. That's the downside to her. I wouldn't recommend what I just did, honestly, because I think you have a better investment into Atlas over Terra. For the simple fact that Atlas is more cheaper. But Terra does bring the DPS in if you can bring in the gold. But you have to have the gold, that's the thing. You need to have the treasure chest drops, like that, that's good. Give me another one and I'll be set. 950 primal, 16,511 souls, brilliant. At a total of 736 banked souls, or not banked, that will be banked when I ascend. Alright, they're not mine yet everyone, soon they will be, trust me. Level up Terra some more. The main reason why I gilded Terra now and not later on is because of this guy, the Ancient of Enhancement. 742% increase to gilded damage. Now, when I gild Terra with 102 gilded statuses, that's an 80,000% damage increase. So that's always good to see, of course. Oh yeah, if you watch this far, by the way, let me know in the comments, man. I'll personally congratulate you. Thank you so much, dude. That means so much to me if you watch this far. Seriously. That's an awesome achievement. Thank you. Almost up to 970 here. Wasn't a primal. Let me down again, game. All the time, no matter what. Can never get the primals when I want them. Two treasure chests in a row there. That's good. I'll stop complaining now. Just need to get some more chests. Thank God for Mimsy right now, dude. Bringing in the gold. Gotta love Mimsy and Mammon, of course. And Dora. Is that Dora the Explorer? What the hell? Dora the Ancient Discovery. It's sort of the same discovery, exploring. I don't know. They go hand in hand, right? $9.85's coming up. Doing some really good damage now with Terra, at least. The grind train continues. No signs of stopping just yet. Hopefully we can get to 1 million souls. The big million, everyone. First time ever doing this. 17,800 souls. Beautiful. Looking good for us. We're at the past 1,000 here. 1,000 will be a primal no matter what happens. Every 100 levels is a primal. Terra's at 500 now. Yes, there's a primal. 18,000. Guaranteed a primal on the next one as well. Here we go. 1,000 will be a primal. So that's going to be another, what, 19,000 souls? Get ready for it, dude. 999. Primal. 18,000 still. All right. That's all right, though. Keep it going. Get me to 1 million, baby. Come on. How long do we have left? Crap. Running out of time here. 18 minutes left or so. Another primal. Yes, man. Alright. Going real good. Hoping to hit that million today. Come on, baby. Yeah, alright. Looking real good for us now. Just looking here, man. Really excited to see where this is going to go. Another primal. Excellent. Alright. Oh, we have GladEye unlocked in Pathalo. I'm not going to purchase them, though. No way. Going to stick to leveling up Terra now. Big damage with Terra. Another primal, man. Every single time it's been a primal now. We're about to hit 1 million souls, dude. That's an ancient soul, isn't it? Oh no, I have to ascend first, don't I? Yeah, okay. There we go, 19,000 hero souls. So close to 1 million. A couple more bosses and that's it. We've reached 1 million souls. I purchased the Thalo just to get these abilities quickly. I accidentally clicked too many times that I ran out of gold. Whoops. Another primal, man. Oh lord. How far can we push it tonight? Another Gilded Status into Terra. Massive DPS boost there to Pathalo. Green Scroll. We're doing some very nice damage here, man. Is 140 going to be a primal? Here we go. Let's find out. No, it's not. Got a Gilded Status though, that's always good. Terra, excellent. Keep upgrading Terra some more. Terra's doing some brilliant damage for us here. Is this going to be a primal? No, it's not. Here we go, this is where it starts slowing down. It pisses me off now. So close to the million as well. Come on, game. Don't let me down. Here we go, what's gonna happen here? Not a primal either. Nice samurai status. Somebody came in handy a little bit ago. Terra's doing really well. This has to be a primal. Has to be. Yes, 20,000 souls, man. 20,000 souls from that. Alright, dude. We're set up. This is it. Let the souls come in. There you go. Another 20,000 souls. Beast Lord. Got a guild of stats in the Beast Lord. Good old beastie. Thalo again, level up the Thalo some more. 20,000 again, dude. 999. Look at the hero souls. 999. One more primal order to do it here. Just smashing this out, dude. 20,000. We passed a million, dude. In the bank. Lovely. Love it, love it, love it. That's it, done. Achievement done. For the series first, everyone. 1 million souls to transcend to. Or not transcend, ascend to. That will give us an ancient soul, by the way. Fantastic. Absolutely outstanding. Let's see how far we can push it. How long do we have left here in the episode? Still got a while to go, man. We got like 12 minutes or so left, or 14 minutes. We should be able to easily push past a million then. ...1,085 coming up. Not a primal today, that's alright though. Fill up Pathalo some more. No real point of letting up Pathalo anymore, is there? Terra seems to be where it's at, obviously. ...21,000 souls, nearly 22,000, holy crap. Gilded Leon. Put them all to Terra, gilded statuses. Collecting all this gold. Almost 22,000 souls for each kill now. Brilliant. This is a guaranteed primal as well. Very good. There you go. Alright, 22,000, dude. Excellent stuff. Oh my god, I misclicked. You son of a bitch, dude. I clicked on the gilded status, little freaking treasure chest, and I misclicked. So now we have to wait a whole minute. Ugh, what a waste, what a waste. This happens every time, I swear. Alright, either way. We need to spend 1.1 million souls soon. Oh, dude, my nose is clogging up so much. Oh, jeez. Sorry, everyone. Far out. I'm so sick right now. Hey, everyone. Just talking to the fan. Hey, everyone. Okay. Hey, that was a guy I just accepted, wasn't it? Where is he? It was too. Crundy. Hi. There you go. You accepted when he talks. Good stuff. Come on, game. Back to idle DPS, please. Come on. There we go. Alright. Pain Train's back in action. It's on the tracks, everyone. We're rolling again. Okay. Here we go. 1,105. Gotta be gilded. Ah, gilded. Gotta be gilded, everyone. Sure. Gotta be a primal. This one here has to be a primal. Come on. Don't let me down. Here we go. Done. Alright, 22.5 nearly. Good. Very good. So many are going into Solomon, dude. Yeah, legit. So many of them souls are going to be going into Solomon. What am I looking at the microphone? I'm literally talking into the microphone. Like, I'm thinking that's the camera. I'm like, yeah. I'm so not used to the face cam, dude. I hardly ever do it. Let me know what you thought of the face cam, by the way, if you want to see more of it or not. I don't know if you do. I'll do whatever, dude. It doesn't bother me at all. King's Guard there. Can we get to 1.5 million before this part ends? That's the real question, isn't it? I doubt it. I highly doubt that. I'm sure we'll get close, though. Come on, game. Just looking here. Cannot wait to get to that primal. It's gotta be a primal. Mobs are starting to take a while to kill now. That means ascension time soon, ladies and gentlemen. We might have overstayed our welcome now. Oh crap. Let me level up Terra some more then. Nice big treasure chest there. Upgraded Terra, back to killing the mob straight away. There you go, beautiful. Doing very well. Should be a primal, hopefully. Nah. Damn it, 1140 was not a primal. Wind deity there. Upgrade Terra some more. Level 800 Terra right now. Should hopefully hit 1.2 million souls by the end of this episode. If we actually get a primal. There you go. 1.2 million, guys. Doing well. I really wish we could get 50,000 souls per kill. That'd be outstanding, but I doubt we can do that ever. At the moment, we're just on 24,000. So we're getting there slowly, honestly. We could probably... Do you know what? I'm going to give it a try. I'm going to see how far we can actually get per primal kill. It will probably be pretty close to 1.5 million by the end of this episode. If all goes well. Which it should, hopefully. That wasn't a primal. That did not go well at all. Crap. Oh, I got a Guild of Pathalo. I guess I'll leave that there for now. Just leveling up Pathalo somewhat here. Quite a bit. 25,000 hero souls almost per kill. So technically that means if we get a primal every single time from now on, we'll reach 1.5 million in like seven bosses or so. I don't know, I'm not doing the math, so don't quote me on that. But we will get it really soon. Yes, got another primal. Okay, dude, closer to our goal of 1.5 million here. Leveled up Terra some more. Doing some really good damage. Excellent. 25.3. We're on 1.3 million souls at the moment. $1,180 here. Not a primal. Son of a bitch, dude. Give me the primals, man. I'm so close to my goal. Come on. I could easily just do a quick ascension, of course, to push us over, but I doubt it. I want to save the quick ascension. Oh, no, hang on. Ooh. 1 million hero souls we'll get for quick ascension. Do we dare? Do we dare, everyone? Just do it. Right at the end before I ascend. I reckon I should. I really do. feel an evil scheme coming on right now. It's gonna be awesome. Ice Apprentice. Put that onto Terra, there you go. Get on your Terra. Alright, we're on 1.350 at the moment, 53. Will this be a primal? No. Alright, well, we're guaranteed a primal here for the 1200 boss. That will set us up pretty nicely. Good stuff, good stuff. Gonna watch this here carefully. I wanna see how much health he has. Hopefully not too much. There you go, there he is, alright. 26,614 souls. 120 gilded status there. Just leveling up Terra. Excellent. Alright guys, coming down the home stretch now, 1.5 million souls. How long do we have left? Oh shit! Episode's almost over! 4 minutes left to do our freaking ascension here. Alright. No worries, game. No worries. We can do this. Give me a primal. Give me a primal. Yes! Yes, yes, yes. Woo! Come on, man. Yes. Yes. Let's do a pose for the DP or the thumbnail like this. There you go. That was so lame. cleaned up this episode, dude. Let's ascend. It's over. It's freaking over. Let's put all our guild statuses back into the Masked Samurai and call it a day, shall we? Where are you, Masked Samurai? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Can't even find him anymore. There he is. Done. Now it's transcension time, baby. Done. Done, done, done. 2.8 million hero souls. First time ever in the series. 150 parts. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. That's it. That's the end of the mega episode. You all are absolutely amazing out there. I hope that you all really did enjoy this episode as much as I did recording it. 2.8 million souls. We are set up for the rest of this series now, man. What are we going to do next? It's all up to you guys, actually. Please leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what I should spend my souls on next. I'm going to think Solomon, Ancient of... Where is he here? The Ancient of Freedom. And... Of course, the Ancient of Abandon, since I'm idle DPS. But that's awesome. We did it. We actually did it. Thank you all so much for watching. I really hope that you all did enjoy. Please remember to hit that like button if you did. And yeah, of course, I really hope that this was the episode that you all had in mind. Because I absolutely love recording it. This is the Facecam episode, everyone. You got your wish. Alright, see you all tomorrow for the next part of my Clicker Heroes playthrough. See you around, guys.